Head up, Dad. Okay. Look, Dad, I know this ain't your thing, but aren't they amazing?
The mimic octopus is perfect. It can pull its arms behind its body to swim along the seabed like a queen.
You hurt me too.
I love you.
No, no, no. Please, don't.
I love you. These past months, I knew you were scared of something. Now I know what it is. You're scared to love. You sleep with me, but you've always holding something back. And I want more.
There's something wrong with me. I hurt everyone always.
I think you feel the same way I do. And I'll take you any way it can work. Will you take me too?
Cheers.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Sorry I missed the reception.
Oh. Well, you saw us getting married. That's the main thing.
My speech was really funny. Loads of laughs.
Which is not exactly what a groom is meant to be after.
I still made you cry. 3 times.
So what's happening with school?
We've found a major pulsifer. All is prepared.
Where is the hag?
In her cottage. She suspects nothing.
I thought you tested her with a pin.
We did. Regulation issue, witchfinder's pin. Pricked her all over.
And what was the result?
She said it cured her arthritis.
Of what else is she accused?
Predicting the future, mostly. She told Mistress Bullcock that adultery would be coming to town.
Such nonsense.
That's you, isn't it?
It is not me.
My given name, witchfinder Private Max, is Thou Shalt Not Commit Adultery. You can call me Witchfinder Major Pulsifer.
So, they don't call you Adultery Pulsifer?
They do not.
I think I know what this is all about.
I don't think you do.
I've wanted to tell you for ages.
Marty, don't.
I was wondering why you'd never introduced us to any girl before.
No, Dad, me and Jade, we're not boyfriend and girlfriend.
I knew it.
You did?
You're engaged.
No, better than that.
Marty.
I'm gay. Mom said that she'd always known, so I just assumed that you did too. Or not. I mean, this is good news, right?
I think I need some air.
One of them fucking perverts, eh? Wearing a dress. Should be ashamed of yourself. All right, mate, steady.
Keep me in mind if you ever get lonely. I'll be around if you just call.